Typically, rain gardens are installed to capture rooftop, lawn, and driveway runoff. Water is oftentimes captured from a rooftop using a gutter that connects to a downspout. From a downspout, water can travel through a downspout extender, which can be buried underground or travel above the surface until it reaches the rain garden. Downspouts may also be diverted to a rain barrel or cistern, which can directly overflow into a rain garden. Gutters, downspouts, downspout extenders, cisterns, and rain barrels are all helpful pathways to move water away from the foundation of your home and into a rain garden. No gutters? No problem. Often houses do not have gutters, and this should not be a roadblock to installing your very own rain garden. Instead, make careful observations during a rain event. Watch how water flows across your landscape. Does it travel down the driveway or sidewalk? Does it move as sheet flow across your lawn? Does water tend to congregate in a certain area in your yard? After doing some basic detective work, you can identify an ideal rain garden location. As long as a rain garden is working to slow stormwater runoff and allows that water to infiltrate, the rain garden is doing its job.